children sleep, the moments creep away. In stale rooms with diesel fume malaise, the sirens and lights, they pierced the night. Stirring up a sleeping appetite. When Katie spoke of crimson smoke and wings, the meadow larks in ghetto parks would sing. Melody would echo through the air. And travel through the window to her chair. In old shoes, the same views, the gravity of life. In gray dreams, the sky seems larger than it was, or is it because she lost her wings? She can't recall her steady fall from grace, but she was down on solid ground to stay.